Everyone to defend this area. We in Shu do not desire to fight any further. Master Zima Zhao, will you listen to what I have to say?
Very good. I am ready to hear the decision you have made, Emperor of Shu.
I am Sima Zhao, Grand Commander of the Wei Armies. You are Liu Chan, Emperor of Shu, right? Tell me. Have you decided?
Yes. Let us end this now. As long as this fighting continues, then so will the grief. Master Sima Zhao, I do have a request to make.
And that is?
Will you carry on our dream as well? We always dreamed of a wise rule. And of a new world that is completely without any sadness or chaos.
I cannot make that promise. But I'll try to make it come true in this new age that I'm creating.
I thank you. That is sufficient. I will surrender the Shu.
I accept your surrender. Chaos shall end. finally, one of the problems facing us has now been fully solved.
What are you saying, Zhao? There's still the final move to be made.
What move?
The execution of the Shu Emperor, Liu Chang. We must carve this defeat deep into the hearts of all the losers. And they must never forget that they have lost the battle.
And you're saying that that is the life of Liu Chang?
There is nothing that will work better.
We're not doing that, Hu Chong. I'll strive for a world without grief. That is what I told Liu Chang. I vowed I would not betray that.
Even if that weakness someday brings back the chaos?
You're wrong. People find peace by forgiving others. Isn't that right? Yes. Even Sun Hu.
Then show me that you can end the chaos following this so-called path of yours.
I will. You just watch me.